All right, the home of a local legend is now up for sale. The mansion on Indy's north side could be yours if the price is right. It is the home of late philanthropist and Hoosier businesswoman, Christel DeHaan. She was the founder of Crystal House. The 41,000-square-foot home has 61 rooms, 10 full and 7 partial bathrooms, and sits on 151 acres. If that's not enough, it also has a sauna, tennis court, multiple pools, and a 5-car garage. It's got a lake, by the way, it's on, too, or a pond, whatever you want to call it. It's its own body of water. If you're interested, the home will cost a cool $14 million.